the 14th of February, 2024. Family grieves after American teenager shot dead in West Bank. Mohammad Ahmad Alkhdour, 17, is the second known American to be killed in the West Bank since the start of the war.